the decline, demise, and demolition of the Chesterfield Mall in Chesterfield, Missouri, that sits out in the western flank of St. Louis County, approximately just 108,662 feet and 3.6 inches away from the St. Louis Arch, is being thoroughly documented to perhaps unprecedented levels. And here is yet another meager contribution to add to the pile. This is a short, simple film made up of essentially one lovely uninterrupted, if imperfect, shot featuring one last lap around the parking lot looking through the chain link fence just hours before demolitions began on October 15th, 2024. That's about all there is to this. Apart from a rather curious sight of great, probably deep metaphorical relevance of living in the time of October 24, right at the end. Thank you for watching and filming local history.